Welcome to Let's Play Homesick, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, the RPG chick, and this is a game that, well, I'm playing it blind, first of all, means I've never played it before. I really just played the, gone through the first room, went down a hallway, and encountered a locked door, and that's it. Looked at the stuff in the room, really couldn't decipher anything. And other than that, blind, except I've been advised that this is, well, it's not really a horror game. It would be a bit unsettling at times. There are no real jump scares, no creatures to chase you and stuff like that. Otherwise, I wouldn't be playing this because I can't, handle games like that. But this is more of a, in the lines of a narrative adventure, what some might call a walking simulator. So, I've been playing a few of these. Anyone watching this currently, I've been putting up books of, I know this has nothing to do with anything other than my schedule, but just in case people are wondering, I've been putting up book readings from Enderal, Forgotten Stories, and Baldur's Gate. So, I've been putting up those to coincide with when I find the books, and trying to fit in some smaller games here and there between those. So that's why I'm playing a lot of shortish games lately, for anyone who's wondering. So the controls, you cannot change, as far as I know, but arrow keys also work. And crouch, it's fine. Left click, use, cancel, put away. Change item. So I'm not changing any of this stuff. Graphic quality I have on high, because this is my resolution here. You cannot change the anti-aliasing. The developer, I looked into this, if there's a way to change this in like an .ini file or something like that, and there is not. The only reason the developer put it here, I think, was because they thought that it could be changed. And maybe in another, in a later version, it will be able to be changed. So, I don't know. You lay in bed to save in a new game. Yeah, I see that. Now this place has seen better days. Did we draw that? Do you have a child who drew that? This is, we can't seem to bear the light. Notice that. Oh. Now this stuff, I'm hoping I don't have to decipher that, or I can at least get some clues. Alright. One and two. Page one, page two. Oh my god. Well, it's of course not working. Oh wait. There is a little bit of water dripping out, just a little. Okay. I didn't even notice that the first time I went through here. So do we live here? Are we visiting? Who are we? Now that has apparently page 15, 16, 17, 18. Then it goes back to 15. It's like, is this someone's apartment? That's just a single page there. So we got a lot of reading, but we can't actually read anything. So more like saying, was this someone's apartment? Who knows now? So here, I think there's a few other things. So if all that stuff gets revealed, I'll read through it. Oh, there's another thing, guys. If there is any reading in this, I read all the things. So if you don't like someone reading to you, then I don't know what to tell you. Good night, Moon. Looked here, looked there. Looked here. Yeah. So at this point, I think you... Yeah. You can increase the walk speed, which I may or may not do. Oh. The door passed through me. I just wanted to turn a knob. I didn't want to close it. I know I'm weird. Light's not working. Place has been abandoned for a long time. And then here's the door, which is locked. So here on in, progressing blind. See that flash? I have not been down here. Pencil sharpener. I've got another note here that I cannot read. Another book that I cannot read. I wonder if that will turn into text that I can then decipher, or if I'm gonna have to decipher it. Which, I will not be happy with that. Not be too happy. Blinding, I can't even walk that way, okay. Ugh. The light makes me unable to function or something. Water here. Can I control those? No. I can make water sounds. Because that's what we do, we make splish splash water sounds. Okay, well that's this room. Thank you. Alright, you can look at that too. Oh, page 1, 2, 3. So everyone has left this place. Why are we still here? More gibberish. And more. Cereal boxes? Bedroom. So the less disheveled books stand out. The least disheveled books. Yeah, I know good grammar. Look outside as long as we stay at the light. Okay, so there's more that way. We do speed up a little bit if we hold down the walk key, I guess. So we I've been in here, yeah. So we were heading this way? Oh, and I went in there. Yeah. So here we've got a hallway turning. I thought there was another light switch. A key. Did I snapped it off? Well, I snapped it off, but there's another key. Okay, so it's possibly... Oh, I've got the picture. Okay, I'm cycling items here. Can I just put both away? Okay. So the other key might be for that door down there. And then we've got... Well, the key might be able to be used there. Alright. Try to use the key here. Okay. Well, now I've got a bucket. Okay. I can collect water from that tub if I wanted to collect water. I mean, maybe I could. I'm assuming. Oh, I took the key back. Alright. Down here. Oh, we can't even go this way. Someone's got to put up curtains, then we can go down that way. So I know one way to go. Oh, wait. This doesn't have a keyhole. Oh. I'm too weak to pick it up. Well, that's pretty sad. Is this where we found that tub? Yeah. Don't know what we're gonna do with it. But try to put water in there. Okay. So now we got a bucket of water. Well, I gotta find something to use a bucket of water on. Now, if you lay down in your bed, you save the game. Let me just see what happens then. Oh, I put it down next to me. Okay. Does that mean I saved? Alright, yeah, just testing it. Still have everything, right? Okay, good. There was a pause there. Let me just do something. Okay. Just restarting the recording just in case. Maybe I can put the water in this tub? Ew. Why would we want to? Nope. I automatically put it away. That's funny. I thought I was gonna get some kind of nightmare when I slept or something. Surprised I can't. Yeah. Oh, I haven't been in here, have I? Kind of filled me with hope, figured something else in here that would be of help. Okay. Nothing. Let me figure out where I can go, what I can do. This is this room. So it's like the fire axe was already taken from this one. And here we can't go down there because it's too bright. Apparently. Oops. I'm stuck already. Got your bucket of water. Maybe I can... Splash, splash. Put out the light. I don't know. What do I do? What do we want to use the water for? Noticing the lights plugged in. Not that I could short-circuit them by pouring water on them, even if I wanted to, because they're not operational. So it's like a hospital? Mental institution? Psychiatric ward? Or just some old abandoned apartments? Then I noticed one thing, there's no, stove, ovens, sinks. Well, other than the ones in the bathroom. We got bathroom facilities, but no, cooking areas. Where's the bucket? Because I was looking at that. No, you may not pour water onto our illegible text. There's gotta be something I'm missing. Okay. I'm getting a circle here. I'm watering these flowers, apparently. Oh. I still have the bucket. He's tired. Sounds like a guy tired. Does that mean I should go to bed? Oh, now I have an axe. Oh! Does that work? Can I read that? Oh. Okay. I'm supposed to avoid this stuff. I can go down here now. Sounds like a school. Whoa. Where am I supposed to be going? When I went under that light, we heard noise. The other light. I don't know if that was just incidental. I think that was incidental. Very bright over here. Ooh, God. Leave the- whoa! Wait. Leave the hall lights on, management. I can't, like, control anything here. Can I read this stuff now? Nope. I can read that one sign. I can't cycle through items. I can't look at that. We have the hall lights on. We just want to turn them on. This one's already on. Whoa. Any more hall lights? Whoa. I don't know if I'm right in thinking that's a hint that we should turn the lights on. Whoa! Couldn't move. I want to try to read the other things that are around. But I don't think I can. See, that was one of them. Call lights on. I mean, there's the books and stuff. So we're doomed to have the same nightmare over and over. The book. There are a bunch of books, but I can't even see them now. See, that light is on. Oh. Looks like all these lights are on. Look at that. I can step out here. So at that point we can get to where... We can get to areas where we couldn't before, obviously. I notice I can't get back to where the fire axe is. Oh wait!